Well, once again, NV Energy is asking the Public Utilities Commission to raise rates. They've requested to increase rates for all of Southern Nevada customers by 3.3%. The company says the request would cover the cost of its investments. Now, if approved, the increase would go into effect this January. However, no rate change will happen until there's a public review. The commission will schedule a session for you to weigh in on the proposed hike sometime later this year.